saw.
Didn't I tell you they look interesting? All right, look at this dress, my
very
God.
Glamorous. Even the guys look glamorous, too.
That's right.
I like the beard, though.
Now, you got a very nice name.
Really?
What language is that, first of all?
It's French.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it means not bad. Oh, so-so.
Okay, very modest of you, in fact. The only words I know in French are parlez-vous français, merci beaucoup, and oui-oui.
I know a few.
We thought we'll help you, so we use 0403.
Okay.
So when you say it in Hokkien, it means kong si kong sa.
Oh, really?
The how exciting,
say it,
is it?
It's as if you're like a teacher or something. What are you telling me?
Yes,
what is your profession?
What is your profession? You teach, don't you?
Okay, I knew it.
I'm a science teacher.
Okay.
Oh, the stars, the moon, and
teacher,
the universe and all that.
Students are going to flip, man. I think, do you teach in a boys' school?
Okay.
A mixed school. Oh, goodness. I can imagine all the guys going after you tomorrow, the students. Okay.
Now, I think it's very exciting, okay, that a teacher is here singing ABBA tunes, looking glamorous
That. Another side.
Ooh, I don't know what the principal is going to say. Why not? We'll change the subject. We'll talk about ABBA, which you guys are going to do, obviously. Mm-hmm. This great song you got lined up for us. What is it called?
Super Trooper.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, come see, come sa with Super Trooper.
So much commands in the newspaper that teachers are so stressed out. So that teacher there you saw on the ABBA second group, in fact, really know how to find a good way to get that tension out.
That's one way of letgoing steam, they
That's
say.
That's right.
You know, coming here to sing.
You know, thank goodness, it's a school holiday. She won't have to get all those commands, all right?
That's true, Loretta. Yeah. Okay, now, you also know that there's a lot at stake down here. A trip to Bali, carving watches, and you know, the standards are going to go whoop. We've got our last group that we're going to bring on tonight, okay? So can we all please put our hands together and welcome, please, Silver Linings! So where's all the silver? I don't see.
All the silver is on my jacket.
Oh, on the jacket. I can't see with the bright t-shirt.
The lining is beneath the jacket.
Beneath the jacket.
We get the drift now.
Oh, no. Change guitar and all.
Yeah,
wow, it's stylo.
You got your moods.
Yeah, to get it in same tone as my t-shirt.
Okay, we understand now. We know that you are a family group here, all right?
That's right.
So tell us, how are you related to each other?
He's my husband. She's my sister.
Can you tell us your name, please?
I'm Carolyn.
Okay, and how about your husband?
I'm Brian.
Oh,
Brian.
Nice to meet you, Brian.
Okay. I'm Paula. I'm her sister.
Okay, and how about you?
I'm the other B in the band, Bert.
Bert. Okay.
Bert. Hi, Bert. How is he related to you?
He's our cousin.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Yeah. Now, you guys, do you like come together at home for Christmas, for birthdays,
yes,
and sing?
Yes, definitely.
Sing ABBA all the time?
No.
No, you do other stuff too, lah.
Yes.
Okay, now you've got this wonderful song that you're also going to entertain everybody at the same time, vying for that trip to Bali and carbon watches. What are you going to sing?
What are you going to sing?
Nothing, she said.
What are you going to sing? Dancing Queen.
Okay, Dancing Queen. Dancing Queen it is, for Silver Lining. The family that sings together certainly stays together. So let's welcome them.
From our last group, Silver Lining.
You know, Douglas, it won't be fair if we don't say they were the only group of all the finalists to come up with the idea of the real essence of ABBA, right? The keyboards and the guitar. So let's give them another round of applause for Big Difference.